Jason, stand still. In plain view. No sudden moves, okay?
Dennis! Who stands beside you?
A young warrior, here to be presented to Citra.
Proceed!
Follow me. Over here, stay close.
Hello, brother.
Dennis, you brought an outsider in here?
I found the one who will not fail.
Get back!
Berhenti! Let me see your arm.
This is Jason. The one I've been telling you about.
Hi.
Did they teach you to speak without permission in America?
No, I learned that in France.
Senapankabawa. You were brave to joke in the face of death. Fine word. I'll give it back to you, but I cut it off! You like jokes. Very few outsiders have seen this temple. The inner courtyard fewer still. Why are you here?
I need the strength to defeat Voss and save my friends.
Is that all? I will not command my army for you. Not one of us.
Well, then I will become a warrior.
Very funny. Please leave.
He took my brother.
Busted.
And I will do anything to get him back.
Berikan saya herba. Bring me what has been lost, and we'll talk.
Wow.
Yes, Citra saw the fire in you.
And what does she mean, bring her what has been lost?
Drink, and you will find an answer.
Is this stuff dangerous?
You are speaking out of fear. Do you desire the power to save your friends?
Yes.
Then drink. We spend our whole lives holding back. Imagine how quickly you can succeed if you just take what you want.
What the hell? I saw my friend and my little brother, Riley. And then I followed a man in a white suit. I saw a shanty town, a bar. It was dark and dingy and
an ancient knife?
An ancient knife with a decorated blade. How did you know?
You talk in your sleep. There's a shanty town to the east in Pirate territory.
Okay, then that's where I'm headed.
Oh, but the town is big. How are you going to find a knife?
Simple. I'll start with the man in white.
My friend.
How's it going, mate? You're going down! Shit!
There is something doing that.
Gee.
Huh? Fuck!
He better see Bozo.
I'm gonna kill you with my bare hands!
Keep it that way.
We're not done yet. Can you help out with the items on the bulletin board?
This...
but I enjoy being a puppet. It's easy.
This town. It's the one from my dream.
Let it all go and follow the tides.
Doesn't seem to be doing too well.
But I enjoy being a puppet. It's easy. You just have to let go. Let it all go.
That's the place.
Don't get ahead of yourself. We'll take care of one problem at a time.
Besides, it might rain soon. The season isn't completely done yet.
Hi.
I've got to find the men in white.
We got to act. Look, you do what you want. Me, I don't need to piss off the little bit to the guns, okay? I'll be happy if I just make it through the year alive.
Did you hear about Snow White?
Shut up about Snow White. Every time you tell this story, we're playing.
What the hell are you talking about?
Snow White escapes from Foster's prison camp. Next thing you know, he's killing guys with a machete.
Oh, that's the worst version of the story I ever heard. You ruined the drama.
Sounds like Hoyt needs to step in, if it's true.
Hoyt would make quick work of a guy, that's for sure. Probably kill him with his own machete.
He already did with the owner of the mine. Hoyt's an artist. He'll kill this one, special. Am I right?
What'd you say he looked like again?
All in.
Nice play.
That's the guy from my vision. He's gonna lead me to Keith and Oliver. That man's the key to this, I know it! See me.
Hi. Citrus dipped up her attacks.
Why?
Bad blood.
Point off and fast money. Wow. I would have done the same thing.
Stay on him. Did he spot me? No. No, we're good. I gotta keep up with him.
Here's your money.
Take him and Saru, get rid of him!
Hey! Fucky, fucky, sucky, sucky. Those words interest you?
I'm working tonight.
We all are, baby. I'm sick.
I don't fucking care, Twerp. You're not calling out on me.
I gotta stay on him.
I don't feel good.
You want some medicine?
Please don't.
Take your medicine. Feel better? You lying with me? I will fucking kill you.
Hey, mister.
keep up with them.
Gotta cut down on the caffeine.